It would appear that unhappy civilians may have teamed up.
Thank you.
We may have attracted some unwanted attention.
Street justice was a bad idea.
You think?
On the bright side, this is the perfect opportunity to test the ship's defenses. The defenses suck! Get us out of here or we're all going to die!
That's Pimple's emergency beacon!
Where is it transmitting from?
30,000 miles. Directly behind us.
No friggin' way we're turning around!
We don't have a choice. Pimple's in trouble.
Thank you.
think we lost the cops. Everyone okay?
Everyone except them.
It's a ratings-approved bloodbath.
Look! This one has an arm through its head!
Whoever did this is extremely powerful. We need to find... Pimple?
I don't think Pimple is in trouble. I think he is the trouble.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
We were a death cult anyway!
What do you care how I feel? I'm Pimple the pushover. Pimple the peacemaker. Well, guess what? I'm done being pushed. And I'm done making peace!
Should we, run?
No, we're a family.
So you are brothers?
I don't know. But family or not, the Battletoads never turn our backs on each other.
I did a bad thing.
Shh. You're okay, big guy.
It's okay, bro. We shouldn't have blown you off.
Yeah, but this is insane. There must be 50 bodies up here. Look at this one.
As the perpetrator of many atrocities, I suggest we consider this pile of corpses a learning experience. From now on, we'll be more sensitive to each other's feelings. Deal?
Deal.
Now, we'll need to repair the ship. Who's up for 3 hours of exploration and 2 hours of crafting?
I don't think we'll have the chance.
You're under arrest by order of the Topians, who seem to be aging backward. They told us to say that.
Pimple, if we blew you off again, do you think that you could kill all of these cops for us?
Nah, I'm sorry, guys, but I'm feeling nothing but love at the moment.
Well, that's just perfect. Okay, take us to jail.
Your Majesties, at long last, we've captured the Battletoad.
Hush! Shh! We're doing a thing. Oh! Sha-sha-sha.
Ah.
Sha-sha-sha. Did the Zune explode?
I told you not to kill its competition.
I thought it was the optimal media player.
Don't worry, they know we're impressive. We caught them.
Up yours!
Ooh, as spicy as advertised, these mercenaries have a mouth.
Our minions say your frog and lady crusade is the talk of the galaxy.
Everyone's talking about it, about it. You know, lesser overlords would disembowel you all in a grand public spectacle, but the space is rented tonight. So we thought, let's just keep the story going. However, we have some notes.
Number one, no swearing.
None.
Have you been swearing?
No, just extremely violent. No,
that's fine. Number two, abandon free thought and kneel to us, your celestial masters.
If you can't kneel, just, you know, lean.
Slightly bend.
Kneel? Because of you, I languished in a radioactive wasteland, starving, consumed by thoughts of self-destruction.
And we had to get jobs.
The only thing that kept me tethered to mortal coil was the hope of being exactly where I'm standing right now. Kneel to you! No, you freaks! I'm here to kill you!
Queen?
Anyone else feel like pushing back on our notes?
What did you do to her?
We scattered her beyond the infinitesimal plane.
She's dead, you ding-dongs.
We blew her up real small. She's sand.
Now kneel, or you'll be next.
Don't look so mopey. We can finally start having more fun.
What kind of fun?
Concerts, talk shows, gladiatorial death matches. In just 6 short months, the Battletoads have taken Topian City by storm. You're all so talented. How do you pick your projects?
The Topians tell us what to do.
And no one is more grateful than their fans.
Rash is so cool. I want to kiss him. And Zitz is a great dancer. I want to kiss him.
I want to split Pimple's thumb.
The Battletoads are okay, but the Topians need to fix the streets, help the homeless. Did you know there's a black hole 3 blocks away?
Ah! Battletoads!
Yes, the Battletoads. All hail our glorious Topian leaders for bestowing us with these 3 tremendous talents. May they keep our attention for decades to come.
We're alive. Sort of. Think. Inside of a charismatic fascist deity. Not my worst Friday night. Sorry. I make jokes when I'm distressed. More like, this sucks. I'm upset.
Calm yourself.
Hello? Who's there?
Thousands of beings who disobeyed the Topians as you have.
The Topians cannot be rivaled. Disperse your particles and find peace in the cloud.
You mean give up?
Give way to the natural order of things. Surrender to the cloud and become blissful nothingness.
Hi, I'm Terry Kowalski. Have you heard about the cloud? You don't have to wear pants in here.
Members of the Cloud, I know that fighting feels futile. I felt the same way, but fate gave me an opportunity, and now I'm giving you one. Assemble your particles and fight with me!
What did you have in mind?
2 seconds. I'm winging it here. What can we do with 1,000 particle people? That's one idea. Attention! Last Halloween, I swallowed a live fish on a dare. Flopped around, messed up my insides. These toys had to pump my stomach.
Well, I'm out.
Wait! Perhaps causing a collective disruption could trigger the Topians to, well, pump their stomachs. What do you say?
I say,
mess up their insides.
What fun. Now, Rash, there's a rumor floating around that you're dating Hoogar Plimpins. Is that true?
Ah, you know I don't kiss and tell.
Well, Cougar told, hosting Leaving Rash's Mansion, Shazow. What is that gonna mean?
We were exercising!
Now, Rash might be off the market, but he's in markets starting today.
Look at that! Can you believe you wanted to kill us? We'll be right back with more from the Battletoads.
And we're clear.
Is something wrong?
Oh, my stomach has been killing.
I could tell. You were weird.
I feel like I... Well...
When was your last internal cleansing?
4,000 years ago.
4,000 years? No wonder. Here, take this.
What, now? Here, in the middle of a show?
Yeah, you should have thought of that 3,000 years ago. Now, go backstage and squirt this juice into your cavity.
It's actually working! It's working too well! We're going to die! Run!
Yeah.
Now, a little birdie told me.
Sorry.
The Dark Queen?
Well, well, look who reassembled her particulate matter.
Boo her.
I cannot believe you're alive.
Don't tell me, after everything we've been through, that you've befriended these tyrants.
We didn't have a choice.
Hey, I have an idea. Audience, do you want to see the Battletoads kill the Dark Queen live in studio?
Oh, I know I would.
I would love that. Kill the Dark Queen.
No, no way.
The Queen is our friend. Tell him, Rash. Tell him.
We can't lose the audience.
What? Who cares about the audience?
I care, okay? All I ever wanted was to be a famous hero, for real. And now I am one.
We're not heroes, Rash. We're propaganda. The Topians are using us to distract from all the bad crap they're doing to the galaxy.
We're puppets. I am not a puppet.
Obey the Topians.
Yeah, that's just like one of a thousand phrases. Listen.
Topians rule. All hail the Topians. If the Topians do it.
Rash, the audience is waiting.
Don't do it, Rash.
Kill her.
Okay. But tied up and powerless? Come on, that's too easy. Give me a real challenge by restoring the Queen's powers. You'd like to see me fight a fully powered up Queen, right? Come on, you're with me, right? Topes, babes, you're not gonna upset trillions of home viewers, are you? Who knows what they'd start thinking about you, themselves, full galactic rebellion.
Okay, you twisted my headpiece. Now kill her, or else.
Okay, audience, say my catchphrase with me. 1, 2, 3, punch!
Rash, you little double-crosser!
Wait, it could be a triple-cross.
Sorry, Topians. You fooled me once, and I won't let you do it again.
You mean anymore.
Yeah, you were fully brainwashed.
Can we focus on the cool thing I just did with the Queen? It hurt.
Sorry, I'm a bit rusty.
They're bantering. It's not a triple-cross. Zap!
Oh, great. Look what you did to the floor. Follow them down and attack!
Someone's in the license plate of that moving vehicle.
But I don't want to go to school today.
Evil Wind!
I think you do, don't you?
Oh, no, you're not behind.
Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah!
Question number one, why haven't the soldiers killed them?
Everyone had a big spaghetti lunch.
Oh, was it a special occasion?
Oh, it's Tracy's birthday. We let her pick.
Let's just zap them onto the nightmare bikes.
Zap.
Yes, yes, feel the nightmare.
I'm feeling that spaghetti, believe you me.
In your haste.
Okay.
I got you. Oh, this is so funny for me. This is really making you. No. Oh, no. No.
Well,
gosh darn, in your haste. No, not.
Gosh darn.
Calm down.
Well, they should be dead!
I know. It's rude. It's disrespectful. But now I'm getting mad.
Right?
Are you down to get dirty?
I'm ready to get filthy. The Battletoads and the Dark Queen. Forgotten relics of a primitive time.
And they smell like it, too. Honestly, grab a shower.
I admit, you've exceeded our expectations. You had a nice little adventure, sold a few toys, but your character development ends now. In the end, was it even necessary?
Basically, you're trash, and now you die.
Take that!
Ow. All right, that's quite annoying.
Ha!
my fire!
Ah!
Take that!
Did we win?
Well, we're not dead. How do you feel?
My nipples got torn off. Did I even have nipples? I can't remember. I have a concussion. Or do I?
At least it's finally over.
It's not over.
But we defeated the Topians.
The Topians were enabled by the pampered elites of this city. Too cowardly to fight back. Too spoiled to care about the rest of us.
Queen, come on. They're defenseless.
We were defenseless. Don't you get it? This was always my plan. I'm not the good queen, or even the okay queen. I'm the Dark Queen. And now that my power has been restored, things are about to get very, very dark.
Right here she is.
Dark Queen, Julie Saturn rings with Galaxy 7 News. How does it feel to have single-handedly defeated the Topians?
What?
I saw everything, Julie. The Dark Queen did it all. She's the hero.
Stop clapping. I haven't levied your punishments.
Yeah, this sassy gal emancipated the galaxy. Let her hear it from every corner of existence.
I love you, Dark Queen.
All right. Queen, does this mean you're the galaxy's interim ruler?
I suppose ruling is right there in my name. The queen part, not the dark part.
So you're not jealous?
Nah, I'm not jealous. We've saved the galaxy, and that's enough for me. Besides, who needs fame when I've got my brothers? Are we brothers?
Maybe we should talk about it, Rash. Maybe we should finally talk about it.
Whoa! Galaxy News 7 says a freaky monster is swallowing planets. Should we investigate?
Yeah, gotta be honest. It beats going back to the email factory.
Yes! I knew this wasn't a one-off adventure. Who knows what the future holds? Maybe new outfits? Relationships? Swearing?
Just get in the taxi.
Sorry, I'm just saying. Anything could happen.